I wish some people would read before they breathe and spread their empty seeds. Nothing to do with chopping when I say they're spreading weeds in the garden, negative energies. Can't get it together but got the nerve to be begging me pardon. You must have thought new was the last testament, but the story continues over glorious instrumentals. I wonder why niggas is dying trying to lift the script to 50 cents, get rich or die trying. I can't believe we got the guts to shot and guts to kill, but not the bravery to emancipate ourselves from mental slavery. Me and my boys' ambition to live out of agents, be pooled in assets to buy up real estate for the seeds. Studied my heritage and limited my hero Caucasian in preparation for the elevation of my ego starvation. Plagued by lack of self-education, poverty and starvation, making mass consumerism the true religion. If from oppressions where you believe the story begun, what more could be done? You believe that and the villains already won. Forgive my pharaoh complex. Some blacks think I think I'm all that cause of my fairer complexion, but that's far from the truth. The truth I seek makes me darker than you, and my knowledge increases cause I ain't scared to ask these questions. That's the easy part, understanding the answer's harder to do. The point I'm trying to stress is like Tupac said of me against the world, even the genius has his questions. How do you think your doctor got to where we got to? University and life, find the meaning in these lessons. The point I'm trying to stress is like Tupac said of me against the world, even the genius has his questions. How do you think your doctor got to where we got to? University and life, find the meaning in these lessons. What's good is society when I rely on only myself, I am me. Witness the magic like Hermione next to Harry. Don't see why I need to fuck around with Eddie, Tom, Dick and Harry. I'd rather be on my lonely like Larry. No matter how they swear they're on shit and Aggie, they ain't saying they're doing shit for the grand scheme. Fuck if they make my day like Dirty Harry. The most underrated and overlooked, but I'm humble minded. That's probably why the select, I won't rewind it. See, I'm constantly reminded that Cat 22 says if I speak the truth, they won't make me an overnight star. Nah, they'd rather leave me on a park bench drinking White Star. Sometimes I feel like Lisa Simpson trying to preach to Homer, like I'm showing my art to people with glaucoma, like I'm saying sit up to a guy in a coma, giving roses to a woman who can't smell the aroma. I'm singing mark your doors with the blood of the lamb like Exodus 12, finding spiritual ways of protecting ourselves from hexes and spells, cast over our ancestors who were forced into depression and rejecting ourselves. But I ain't none of my heroes, I ain't none of my idols or favourite rappers, nor do I have plans to copy anyone's autobiography. And they say as long as you're getting paid, none of this shit matters, does it? Well, not to me.
Focused again, talk to the ping, channel my higher chakras to the strokes of my pen.
Yo, listen to me, my dog. The point I'm trying to stress is like Tupac said of me against the world, even the genius has his questions. How do you think your doctor got to where we got to? University and life, find the meaning in these lessons. The point I'm trying to stress is like Tupac said of me against the world, even the genius has his questions. How do you think your doctor got to where we got to? University and life, find the meaning in these lessons.
Am I truly an individual or just another demographic? Does my vote truly count? Are we truly democratic? Must I be sold for sex to be considered human traffic? Does the media reflect or manipulate human habits? Am I free or just free range human cattle? In the pharmacy, what's in that bottle when it rattles? What chemicals are in these capsules? Are they healing me or harming me? Will they return my body to a state of harmony? Or is the best form of medication something natural? Do racists really hate me? Or do they suffer from yet another form of mental slavery? Am I a sucker working jobs where I slave for the pee? If I murder and rob people, is that bravery? Am I what I'm meant to be or what I'm made to be? Am I seeing what it is or what I'm made to see? Am I really powerful or really powerless? Do I not give a fuck or is it cowardice? Can you see how cowardice empowers this system? Should I make an impression or see if I fit in? Will my words go over your head or will you listen? Is ignorance bliss or is it wisdom? A simple life is better and easier than a rich one. Is this the worst planet that I've lived on, or do we just need to purge the planet of all the pricks on it?